Hello, today I'd like to make a recipe mommy hot dogs. What we need for this recipe, preheat our oven to 200 degrees Celsius, which is 400 Fahrenheit, and basically grease and line your baking tray with non-stick baking paper. Then what we do is we need 12 cocktail frankfurts, one egg slightly beaten and a brush, and we need one piece of frozen short crust pastry thawed. So what we do is we need cut our short crust pastry into 5 millimeter wide strips, which is about 1/4 inch. So basically you can measure if you like to do so, or just do simply by looking and simply cut it with your sharp knife into strips. Two strips will be enough to cover one frankfurt. So what we do is take a little bit our egg, and we just a little bit a slightly brush, just not too much, otherwise if we brush it too much, what will happen, it's really hard to stick, it will be just moving all the time. So what we do is with our pastry we just rolling around until we cover whole frankfurt. But key is also to leave a little bit, tiny bit open, because once we bake it, we will squeeze some two little ice from American mild type of mustard. So, and we still going and we connected. Here we are, and a little bit left. Of course, you can adjust as you go. Just attach end of pastry to make sure it stays on the place. Make sure it's nice looking good, your mommy. And what you do is, once it's done, place on a baking tray. So finish with all 12 cocktail frankfurts. And then what we do is, important part also, same part where is we connected our pastry on the back, put this side down to make sure our pastry did not open while it's baking. So what we do is, once we're done with all 12 cocktail frankfurts, we will brush the top of our pastry with same egg. We just use a little bit of brush and brush on top like that. Once we finish with all 12, and we place for baking for 20 minutes or until our pastry is golden. Then we can take it out and cool down slightly and squeeze little ice then. Once you finish wrapping your mummies, what you do is brush with remaining egg and place in preheated oven to bake for 20 minutes until your pastry is nice and golden. Once our frankfurt is baked, when you're wrapping a pastry around a frankfurt, what you do is, please do not make it really, really tight, make it loosely, otherwise some of them would a little bit split. We don't want that, isn't it? It must be this one was a bit too tight. Well, anyway, so basically wrap your pastry around frankfurt loosely to make sure it gives tiny bit space to spread of a frankfurt. Now what we need is, we need 1 tablespoon of mild American mustard, which is we place in a resealable bag. And what we do is we squeeze little tiny ice for our mommy. and here we are. It looks just great. Here are our mommy hot dogs. Well, please place eyes on all your remaining frankfurts. I hope you like this simple snack for the basically any party would you like to make. Kids will love this little hot dogs. And thank you very much for your time with me today. Everything will be in the description box. I hope you do like this simple creation. Please do try. Thank you very much for your time. Goodbye.